The words echo America's long and painful history of telling citizens of color they do not belong here.
Is the president a racist?
We live in fear every single day. Like, we never know what can happen to us because of our skin color.
Get the fuck out of this country!
Come back to Israel!
Back to Mexico!
Essentially, it normalizes hate and makes it acceptable.
They fucking hate you.